Hello, it's me again. I just want to show you my desk because I'm kind of laughing at it too. But here we are. I'm opening up some Rainbow High. She's the special edition. So I bought one so I don't have to open the box, and I bought the second one so I can open the box. I just finished taking all the little things out that are, oh my gosh, there's so many plastic little, what, I don't know what they clamp them with, but on all this, I have this bag full of, this is crazy. I'm just like, what? So I got these two girls set up, and I was going to do a cute little picture with them all pretty like this, but I thought it'd be funnier if I show how everything is going on my desk right now. So still haven't got her coat hangers and her stand out yet. And this is Heart. Her name is Heart. Hi, look how pretty I am. Oh, look how difficult I am to, I don't know how kids are supposed to get these out of here, but definitely need your parents' help. And actually, she's the only one that came with earrings. So there's gotta be something else that, I think they have a closet, and it has another doll with wigs and accessories. So it might be some earrings on there, because they all have the little holes for their earrings. Even look at my fingers. They're just all, from cutting and pulling and using two types of scissors. And then these came in. Oh my God, these are so adorable. Here you go, Mo. This one's for you. Well, not for you, but, you know, to look at. And then I'm going to do a photo with all these in there. I got, of course, two Louis. And then I got the little books. And these are for my Integrity dolls. And I thought these are so cute. And then I got this cute little card with this free little KFC. And on there it says that they're doing this to fund a college account for two. And isn't that sweet? I just love that. And now I'm gonna have to go to their page and see what else I could order from them, because they did such a beautiful job. They put the tissue, the string, I mean, everything looks just so well made. I just love this little company. It's called Art Color Dolls. And there you can see, you can follow them on Instagram at artcolor_dolls. Please do. They got two kids to take to put into college. So yeah, and it was packaged very well. None of them got scrunched. But you got Victoria's Secret, another Louis, and of course we had to have Chanel. And you get to pick. They have quite a few to pick from, and I had to I think it was five for a certain amount of money, and you get to pick which five you want. And that was hard to do, because they had three or four Louis, and they have all different other brands too, not just, you know, these top ones, but all kinds of brands. Go check them out if you're really into Barbies or Integrity dolls, anything like that. But they're very well made, and they have different sizes of this. Of course, I got the 1/6 size, but they have them 1/4, and they may have 1/3, I'm not sure. But I haven't opened them yet to see how they look like inside, but they look so great. I'm gonna have to pose them with one of my dolls. Okay, and now the biggie thing, speaking of Integrity dolls, look! Okay, and let's see who I got this time. time. Okay, drum roll. Or Bon Jovi, whichever one. We got Bon Jovi in the background. And she gorgeous. I think this is Raina Reckless. I'm very new to it, so I'm not really good at their names, but here on the side, Pretty Reckless. Oh, I was right, Raina. I'm not even gonna try that last name. But I did have the outfit. I bought the outfit for another doll, and it turned out the shoes didn't fit. So, and let me show you. I have that over here. But I did get the actual doll that this goes to, and I'm waiting for it. But this is what I love the most, and this comes with Raina, also in her outfit. Ah, this is just too cute. Did I get another dog to fit this? Maybe not. I think these are going to be my extras. I just got Raina. Yeah, so Raina has this outfit on, and these are just going to be my extras. I don't know. I might sell them. It's got everything in there, but again, the doll I bought it for, the lady said it would fit, and it didn't, and I was very disappointed in that she told me that. But it's got everything in there. And then one of the earrings broke. I'm sure that wasn't her fault. But so the F broke, and I tried putting it together, and I just made a mess out of it, and I ended up just throwing it away. But in case I break this one over here, the end, I have a spare. But anyway. Yeah, I mean, too bad. They had two dolls, I believe. One with black hair and then the one with the blonde. Well, they had a picture of them, too, but I don't know much about them. I'm not crazy about the hat. As you can see, she's wearing the hat. I'm not crazy about the hat. But everything else is gorgeous. I love how they put her stockings down like that. I'll probably dress her like that because I have another doll. Her stockings are going to be all the way up. But she is gorgeous. And again, I got to. This is mine. I got to keep this one. And these can fit. I don't know. Maybe they, these little girls. Oh my God, they would. Anyway, so there's my Target haul, and then just got this in the mail. So United States Parcel Service haul from this, the bags, the little books, and my fingers are kind of hurting from opening up these girls, but I finally got them together, and now I'm gonna redress her, and then I'll be posting some pictures. But, thanks for sharing, or, I don't know, I can't even talk today. Thanks for watching, and I hope you're saying thanks for sharing. There you go. And then, of course, I have to show you Lizzie. Hi, Lizzie. Hi, y'all. She's from Louisiana, so she's very Southern. Y'all. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, and I just love her. Okay, so I guess that's about it. I love you guys, and see y'all next video. Bye.